for a lot of the different secrets and mysteries from all around the world, looking for the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Emmanuel, the Son of God, who was raised from the dead and took all the sins of the world away. The world elite, the Illuminati, the Freemasons, the devil and their fallen angels and spirits, they leave their symbols, idolic magic all around us.
This is a mural that sits in the Denver International Airport. Millions of people walk right by it. It shows this rainbow bridge. That is for all the Christians to go over when whatever this thing is that's coming. That is for all the Christians to go over when whatever this thing is that's coming. It shows this rainbow bridge.
Sisters of Maui to the Rainbow Bridge Vibratory Color Sound Experiment. We're here for a very, very particular purpose, I think, that applies to all our brothers and sisters all across the planet. The Rainbow Bridge is not just a bridge. Just as there are cells that make up our body, we are cells in the body of the planetary being. And the purpose of humanity for being on this planet is to build that bridge between the heart and the higher mental and spiritual centers of the planetary being. And every higher thought and every higher action that each of us participate in builds that bridge. And the reason that we've all kind of dropped out to here, and it's the first time that anybody's dropped out in any large numbers since the Christians dropped out of Rome, then we want to convey that vibe to everyone else. So instead of just being kind of a receptive, groovy audience and have what we had at every love-in concert forever and ever up to now, if we just turn on our energy so Jimmy can pick into that and lead us across that bridge, and everybody all over the world is going to pick up on that. So we're all counting on you, and here's your chance. And Jimmy should be here in a few minutes. Thank you.
Rainbow Bridge. That is for all the Christians to go over when whatever this thing is that's coming.